Like that.
Here is a beautiful big boy. This is Henry. Henry's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4817568. And oh my, he's a big boy. He's probably about, what, 85, 90 pounds. He's a big guy. White and tan, Labrador Retriever mix, and definitely a mix because he's so big. There's something else going on in there. I don't know what. He's just a baby, a Great Dane. He's got, you're a big boy. You are. You're very tall. He's about 3 years old, and he came in as an owner surrender on August 16th. And they surrendered him because they said he likes to try to escape. And it's like, well, yeah, he can, my goodness, he can probably just walk over most fences. You know, he's so tall. So he's going to be a guy that needs a secure yard and, you know, some exercise because he's of his size. But he seems sweet. What do you say, Kim?
Yeah, I mean, he's very strong. But he seems to be housebroken because he went to the bathroom as soon as he got out of the kennel.
Yeah,
I mean, he's just good. Big. He's very lovable. He's a big baby.
Yeah.
You know, I think a little training and you know, that'll, and some exercise, he'll be fine.
Exactly. Well, you know, if you know you want a big dog, you know how to handle one. This guy's a great candidate. I mean, he's very calm. Look at him. He's got a calm demeanor. But he does pull on leash, and that's difficult with an 80 or 90 pound dog. You know, it's you can't really have that. So it just needs a little bit more training, and right? And I'm sure you're very smart. I'm sure you are. Yes, you are. And you're sir gorgeous. So please come down and meet Henry. You know, he's a guy that's not going to be easy to place because of his size. Not everybody can handle a dog like this. But if you can, and if you have a secure yard, because apparently he's an escape artist, so that would be a consideration. But please come down and meet him. I'll bet you really love him. He's a very, very sweet, playful guy. He's just a big boy. You are a very big boy. Look at, and more beautiful eyes. Look at you. Come down and meet Henry at the Baldwin Park Shelter.